Okay, so we're back with another episode of Proving Ground. This one's going to be Brock Lesnar versus John Cena, World Heavyweight Champion versus his challenger. Let's start the arena. Survivor Series, if it's on there. There it is. I think Survivor Series is the next pay-per-view. So, we're going to have it at Survivor Series. It's a normal match, of course. Turn the entrance off. So, Cena versus Lesnar. I'm going to try and take Cena out. But that's probably not going to happen, because he's probably going to beat me up. Okay, so here we go. The two guys shaking hands there. And there's a referee telling them to move away from each other. I can't really see Lesnar actually shaking Cena's hand in real life, I'm not going to lie about that. Oh. So Cena was completely facing the wrong way there. Okay, into the torture rack, first move.
Got him up! What power to get him into that torture rack! Hey now!
He was able to I might try a slobber knock him at some point. Maybe I'll like, kind of... Obviously there's no defend Cena, but I might make a video with Cena and a slobber knocker. See if Cena can prove ground by defeating a certain amount of people. It's not an official mode, but it could be a bit of fun. As it was Defend the Streak, and this is essentially the copy of Defeat the Streak, just with Cena. So there we go. Another torture rack. I'm going to put him in the corner there. Clothesline him out of it. Oh. There we go, reversal after reversal. One German suplex there. Maybe I could try and do 14 German suplexes like they did in the Night of Champions. If you like this video, please like it, comment on it and subscribe. I would appreciate that a lot. Getting a lot of subscribers at the moment, which is awesome. And yeah, it'd be cool to get more. Especially, you know, the more likes and comments and stuff, the more likely it is that I'll be able to get more views, which will help me to afford a PS4 and get this game on PS4, because I'm going to have to keep playing it on PS3, even though it's out on PS4 in a month, which is sort of annoying. Well, when I say a month, about 18 days? 17 days? I don't know. Nice running clothesline there from Lesnar. I'm going to give him a few punches. That just looks brutal, that's horrible. We'll go for it again. Good to see Cena bleeding by the end of this match. If you haven't seen the Jeff Hardy match yet, definitely check that out. I threw him into the steel steps and made him bleed. That was pretty cool. Oh, he's going to reverse this, I think. Yep. There we go, reversing his big hit. But now he's throwing me over. Oh, raking the eyes there. Beautiful counter, I raked his eyes. There's a fireman carry slam. Another few punches to the face. Six punches that time. See, his face can't be feeling too good. Oh, another, no, no. Thought he was going to go for the German suplex, but he was just dumping him on his front there. So here we go, Lesnar. The powerbomb. One, two, three powerbombs there. Let's see if he does a shooting star press to finisher. I doubt that he does. No. Obviously, he used to do that back in the day, so I thought maybe he would on this game for some reason, but nope. Nice backdrop there. Trying to go for the F5 here, but he doesn't seem to want me to do it. Throwing him down, but now he's kicking me. Where's Paul Heyman anyway? Oh no, what a waste of a finisher. I keep forgetting that you just have to press triangles to an F5. My kind of natural thing to do is, like, because I'm walking towards him anyway, is to press, you know, hold down the sideways button or analog stick and then press triangle. Instead, you have to just press triangle, so... Yeah, wasted the finisher there. That could potentially lose me the match. How fun is that?
Some superstars are better than others on the run. And if we were going to make a list of the best running moves out there, I would put John Cena's shoulder block right at the top.
I really wouldn't. I mean, not at the top. What about Daniel Bryan's running knee and, I don't know, spears and that sort of stuff? Why is a shoulder block better than that? Oh. So I've nearly got another finisher. I might actually put him for the barricade. Seems like something that Lesnar would do. Oh, bit of front over the top there. I reversed it. Into the sunset flip pin. One, two, just a two count. Cena reversing. Oh, one, two. Wonder how long we could do that if we just kept reversing each other. That'd be quite funny. Oh, throws it back in. I actually want to get him outside. Oh, he's going for the pin again. Oh, got my signature move. So, oh, German suplex. Awesome, I don't think he had this last year. Triple German suplex. So it's about 4 in the match so far. Not quite 14, but I'm going to spear him for the barricade. Seems like I can't get out for some reason. Oh, he's jumping on me before I can do anything to him.
Cena with a textbook counter. Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth
oh.
is, John Cena is
so bad to play the suplex there from Cena. Okay, so I've got my finish there. I could do it now, but I really want to get him into this barricade. Don't think it's going to happen, though. Get back out. Trying to wait you for a barricade here. If it doesn't work this time, I'm just going to throw him in the ring and F5 him. Oops, there we go. It's closer now. Eight punches to the head. I'm going to throw him into the barricade there. And it's time for the big spear through the barricade. Okay, so there's Cena looking pretty hurt. I'm going to run straight back into the ring and get some of my signature back up. Probably won't let him get counted out. I might as well win properly. But anyway, he's up. He's Cena. Of course he's up. Oh, so another belly-to-belly suplex there. I'm really hoping that... Oh, I was about to say I'm really hoping that Cena doesn't get a signature soon, but there we go. He's got it. I do still have a resiliency move, so resiliency move. I meant to say resiliency left. Can't even say resiliency. I'm gonna go for the pin. I hope he doesn't get close to this, because I'm gonna have to use my resiliency early. Hey, straight out of that one. Taking him down there. Now I've got the signature move. So now we're gonna go for the power bombs again. I'm going to get him straight up for the F5. Not going to do the Kimura lock again, hopefully, because I haven't even really damaged his arms. Let's get him up. Come on, Cena. F5. Right into the middle of the ring. 1, 2, 3. So there we go. I was going to say Cena, but I meant to say Brock Lesnar, proving ground, defeating Cena, as he has done before on two occasions. Although only one of them was proper. The other one, Seth Rollins, interfered. So we have Lesnar. Let's exit the match and see my score. C plus, 68,995. So a normal sort of score that I'd usually get. So there we go. If you like this video, please give it a like, comment on it, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time.